When I was a little girl, I used to have this nightmare over and over and over again. There was a war, and I was in the middle of it, and I tried to stop it. I would hold my hands out, and I would cry for peace. I now realize that not every war has soldiers.
When I was a child, I had a reoccurring dream. Two people were fighting, I was in between. Two people became two nations, and the louder that they got, I stood my ground, held out my hands, begging them to stop. Hey, 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 the land was barren, no life to be found. Except for a velvet rose, it was rising from the ground. I took it in my tiny hands and fell to my knees. Offered it to the people as a sign of peace. Hey, 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 hey. Everyone was silent, but I couldn't find the words. My tiny voice and my soul was just begging to be heard. Silently in surrender, I just held my hands up high. My heart beating faster, I began to cry. Now, baby, there's nothing you can change. Hey.